tutus are tricky because some people like them very flat and some people like them to be very soft like that. So every choreographer is a little bit different. Some choreographers, and especially I think Devin is more used to the softer ones. And so hopefully we found that balance. All these stitches are all done by hand. That's what takes a long time in a tutu. Probably someone who knows how to do it and is quite quick can tack a tutu like this in maybe 4 or 5 hours. It can take a lot longer if you don't know what you're doing.